This video shows you how to republish apps in SaaS editions of Qlik Sense. Apps in managed spaces are updated by republishing the source app. When you republish an app, you can either publish a new version of the app or replace existing copies of the app in managed spaces. You can use it when you want to change the name of an app that you are publishing, since you may have different naming standards for apps that are in development from those that are distributed. In this way, you can easily see or sort the app status from within the hub. You can distribute the same app twice within a single managed space. For example, you can load the same app with different production data, such as one for 2020 and one for 2021, so users have the same access rights for these apps, but with different data sets. You can change the name of the app so you can trigger changing data sources within the data load script based on the app name or part of the name. You can change data sources during publication between development, testing, and production, because users are only allowed to see production data within the managed spaces for security and performance reasons. By using this feature, you know that the published app is ready to go into production and will not have a negative effect on users and the platform. You can reload the application in conjunction with publishing, so the published app data is replaced with updated data during publication. By doing this, you ensure that reloads, including scripts and data sources, work before publishing, which helps to prevent users from having a bad experience from broken applications. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching!